My name is Matt Mulder. I'm the owner of Mulder Electric, and we've been in business since 1986. I guess I would consider myself an expert in the residential aspect of electrical. We specialize in the more difficult, challenging aspects of trying to get something into a house without disturbing any of the integrity of the walls or the structure.
Hand lighting, track lighting, we're really good at figuring out where lighting actually needs to be to light up what you're trying to light up. We do new construction, anything from wiring an entire house to installing a single plug in a bathroom.
We've got the experience and we've got the manpower. So when we come in there, we do the work from start to finish. I show up with my notepad and pen and listen attentively to what the client wants. A client can expect that the work is going to be done professionally. People know that when I'm sending an electrician out there, that they're getting the best that they can possibly get to do the work.
Usually I like to build a customer's confidence by walking them through the job and explaining to them what I'm going to be doing and maybe some of the parts and materials that I'm going to be using. I try not to get too technical. At the same time, I try and give them a good overview as to what's going to be going on and what it's going to take to get the job done.
The one-year warranty is always given. People are looking for reliability, quality. By having the Diamond Certified name and backing, people are impressed. A lot of times an inspector will come into the job and just see who did the work. They'll say, oh, Mulder Electric did this, and just sign it off based on our expertise and our reputation.
Very rare that we come across a problem that we can't figure out or solve.
The client is happy, everything is working. That's just something I pride myself in. If I can do the job and save a client some money and just build a future client, that's what I want to do.